running down that shot clock, looking for the best open shot. And there's Audrey Faber from the corner for three. And there's Billings once again. So good on the defensive end.
Downhill, always an option.
And they kick out to Kennedy Burke. She got it. And got on there. Elger thought about the three inside. Instead, drives it in for two. Wide open for three, asking for the Texas Tech transfer. Knocks it down. Faber once more, the trifecta. We have seen this all tournament long from Monique Billings. Kennedy Burke left alone. They sagged off. She makes some pay. Canada with time winding down on the shot clock, and somehow.
Kobe. Spin down screen, sweet spot. Nothing but net.
Always looking for the open teammate. Back again. This time it falls. That's trusting your teammate.
That's home court for these seniors. So leave it on a good note.
Look at that.
Of UCLA took over.
Lajanae Drummer. What a pass over in the corner from Jordin Canada to Jabrice Dean. And UCLA, for the third consecutive year, is headed back to the Sweet 16.